Mr. Senator, our very own Senator Perkins is here this evening. Here he comes. Let's hear a round of applause for Senator Perkins, ladies and gentlemen. Yes.
Good evening. I can't hear y'all. Good evening. Happy holidays. Season's greetings. Kwanzaa's around the corner. Want to now acknowledge a treasure in our community that will be coming to the stage to perform. This is a treasure that we've had the opportunity to work with on numerous occasions, and today they are going to be performing. In fact, they have been performing in the past. This is the Harlem Independent Living Center. This is an organization of young people who will be sharing their song through sign language. Young people who will be celebrating through sign language. It's an extraordinary talent, and we're looking, where are they? Are they on their way? Here they come. Again, give them a round of applause. Give them some, there you go. Give it up.
Queen of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. Just like the ones I used to know. May your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be wise. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be wise. Days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be
to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive.
Everybody. My name is Patrice, and this is the Harlem Independent Center Sign Choir. And we have been signing this music from our hearts. And you sing with your voices, and we would like for you to join us. So we're going to show you the signs. It's not that hard. You ready? Joy. Come on, come on. Joy to the world. The Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. All right, can you do that? Okay, so we want you to join with us. We're gonna do it twice. You ready? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a warm round of applause for the Harlem State Office Building Choir, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
precious Lamb of God.
Thank you, God.
Born into sin that I may live again. He's the precious Lamb of God.
That's all right.
When I always didn't do right, I went left when he told me to go right.
the Brown.
Kick on team. Kick on team.
She made a way to Jesus. She stumbles through the tears and made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, as she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. And I've come to pour my praise on him like gold from Mary's alabaster box. Please don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. Oh, you weren't there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box. I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spent my days pouring my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I'd found. Oh, until the day when Jesus came for me and healed my soul with the wonders of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. And I've come to pour my praise on him like gold from Mary's alabaster box. Please don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair.
Renewal by Audrey Dean-Wright. Boom, 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 da boom. 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 Sounds of muffled goatskin drums. Sounds getting louder and louder. Sounds and shadowy shapes emerging. Emerging from the depths of Conga Town, mysterious and dark, crystallizing into dark faces, excited faces of men and women, sons and daughters of slaves, displaced, but celebrating Africa, their roots. Bane Town awakens. The thin line that separates two villages is temporarily erased. Bodies and minds pulled and motivated by the same chord. The bewitching rhythm of goatskin drums and the mysterious flames of a bonfire. Under the great Kanep tree they gather, not just any tree, but a tree that could tell many stories. A tree under which many babies were rocked to sleep. A tree under which setting ups were held and souse and rum sour served. A tree whose branches sheltered children as they played and squabbled. A tree that umbrellas the expressions of many dreams and fears. A tree, branches pregnant with fruit, almost ready to be eaten. Dark bodies shining in the moonlight, they circle the leaping flames. Dalim, the oldest dancer in the village, gives the signal, her eyes bright. A one, two, three, four, hold yourself. And a old gal don't do that thing, hold yourself. A one, two, three, four, hold yourself. And a old gal don't do that thing, hold yourself. Clapping hands, beating drums, and voices crescendo into one jubilant sound. Worries are forgotten, fears are laid aside, as flames leap higher and higher and higher. Bodies move faster and faster, accelerating to the rhythm of the drums. Santa P knocked on my door last night to take it for Johnny. Santa P knocked on my door last night to take it for Johnny. Slam bang. Santa P knocked on my door last night to take it for Johnny. Santa P knocked on my door last night to take it for Johnny. Slam bang. Long into the night they celebrate, releasing the tensions of life, renewing their spirits. Suddenly the limb shouts, the limb done trim, the limb done trim. This signifies the end of the celebration. Bodies wet with perspiration, faces flushed as if coming out of a trance. Dancing figures slowly come to a standstill. Men and women gradually move away from the dying flames. The drums are silent as they quietly disappear into the dark recesses of Conga Town and Bane Town. Spirits renewed, strength restored, the past reborn. One lone drummer beats a final boom, boom, boom to boom as he melts into the shadows. Bahamas, Bahamas, my lovely goddess. Bahamas, my lovely goddess of the sea.
Okay.
Okay. I'll give another countdown. Is that okay?
Okay, fine. Five, four, three, two.
Bahamas. Bahamas, my lovely goddess of the sea. Your body caressed by the azu blue waters of the deep. Your arms outstretched, ready to envelop me in an embrace of love, peace, and brotherhood. Your lips, the sun, kiss my body, giving new life. cover my fields, bringing forth flowers and food. Your fingers play skillfully the music of the wind and the sea, sounds that gently lull me into peaceful slumber. Your loins have birthed a proud and glorious people. Your feet echo the crescendo of your people's struggle. Bahamas, you stretch like a string of priceless pearls from shore to shore. Your beauty surpasses that of all others. I will always love you and protect that which you have given me. And I will always hold you close to my heart.